Hello everyone, this is Kesh. Today I'm coming to you with my first makeup tutorial. It's a neutral eye with a pop of color. And if you have any comments on the products that were used in this video, or if you'd like me to do a review, just comment below. And don't forget to subscribe. Stay tuned to see how I created this look. Alright, so whenever I'm putting on shadows, the first thing that I like to do is I like to prime my eyes. So I'm going to use the e.l.f. eyelid primer. So from the same MAC No Glow palette, I'm going to take this color and I'm using this brush from the Iona Cosmetics. Alright, so this is the brush. This is what I'm going to use. Okay, so this is what the colors look like so far. So okay, to complete this look, I am going to finish the rest of my face. So this is what it looks like. I hope you enjoy this look. And sometimes I set it with my setting spray, but I do not have my setting spray here with me now. So maybe some other time I can show you the setting spray. And if you want me to do a review on this lipstick, just comment below and let me know. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.